Hello. So let's mark our territory and go away. There's another one. Oh! I stole! Hello everyone, it's Ryaz playing ARK Survival Evolved. And as you can see, I've already played a little bit. There's a trike just going down my camp. I've played a little bit and I've got a nice zoo of animals. Can you just like not go over my boxes, please? There's a couple of things inside I've collected. I've already taken down a Tyrannosaurus and a big... What is it? A Brachiosaur, Dan? And I have no idea where that came from. Got a couple of tools. I have no idea how I got them. One of the T-Rexes had that in their inventory. So that's great. I don't know. In any case, I've got a couple of saddles. A slingshot, really? Why using slingshot? I have a bow and I have a raptor. So this raptor is like silver 7. And she's pretty powerful. Alright. Yeah, your usual dodos and the dilo. So today I wanna check out. Wasn't there a white beacon in the background? I remember I saw a white beacon over there. I had to turn down the quality a little bit here, or this game isn't playable at all. It's poorly optimized. So what I'm gonna do first? Oh yeah, half of this house I found in beacons. So when you access a beacon, which is your level, you can actually get like the walls, the floor, the ceiling and stuff like that. You can get that from the beacons. So today I want to go around and check out a couple of beacons. I don't really see many. There's one, a blue one, I think I cannot access because I'm not level 20. I'm level 19, but we'll get there. And there's like two beacons, I want to check them out, right? And here's like more stuff I don't need right now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab my sexy ankylo. You come with me. And I'm gonna grab the raptor. Alright, so. And see that? All the other animals, dinos, they are not following me, but the ankylo is. Okay, nice. Now I think let's go over there. By that colorful beacon thing. This was all forest before. I have taken down the whole fucking forest. Yeah, and I have no idea where my ankylo is. Where you is? Ah, there she is. Next time when my raptor is leveling up, I'm going to increase the stamina a little bit here. I think. So, what do you think about this game? Yeah, this game is quite interesting. It's survival. When you spawn with like your bare hands, stuff like that, and you have to get like resources. You know, like in Minecraft, you have to punch trees in order to get wood. Then you have to collect stones. You don't have to punch stones to get stone. You just pick them up like that. All right. The game itself runs pretty stable for the most part. What is annoying, I think I know what's annoying. That is annoying. You have to poop all over the place. That's quite annoying. Where's my ankylo? Ah, there you is. About time you're showing up. Man, I was worried about you. Don't ever do that again to me. Alright, I have to be slow, I think. In any case, I need to collect resources, so I need very much, I need a lot of thatch. You get that from trees. Of course, I also need wood, and you can get that from the trees. But I'm going to do that later, I think. If you need more thatch, I think you can use a pick on trees. Come on, protect me, attack it! And sometimes the game just stops. So this dialogue is like, hello. They're just awesome. I like you. The bad thing is in this game, you cannot replant trees. That is a bad thing. In any case, let's access the inventory of my ankylosaur and put the wood inside. Look at that, there's a raptor, I think. Should we take him down? It's so extremely laggy. It's so very laggy when they are doing something like that. But as you can see, not even that raptor, I haven't seen how much what the level was, but they don't stand a chance. But it was very laggy, I couldn't really do something. I need to go over there, and I'm afraid to go inside the water because there's sharks in the water. Maybe. But when you press K, K like cabin, you can zoom out. And apparently the camera goes inside walls too, so I'm using that technique to check underwater if there's sharks. There isn't. And you cannot strafe while riding a dino. So you cannot side strafe, which is not good. I wish I could know, by the way, you can also get inside the camera, you can also have an inside camera. But I like to ride like that. Okay, I think you can just spam jump and get on top. So, where's the beacon? Can I access you? I can. Spark powder, standing torch. Oh, I always wanted the standing torch. I've never crafted them. So that is great. By the way, you can press backspace to hide the HUD. What do you think? Should we check this guy out over there? I think we should, right? I like how they move their eyes to look around. Okay then. Let's go over there and check out that beacon. I hope I can find my ankylosaur again. She's the ultimate fighter. I just need to check my surroundings if there's any evilness, but there isn't. A wooden sign and more spark powder, which is great. Okay, Rappy. I think I've got everything I wanted. Let's go back. If I can find my way back, I've never been that far out. That beacon right there is not really far away. Let's check it out. I need to be careful about those dinosaurs. I need to be careful at them. Last time I had like a raptor and five dilos attacking me. Dilophosaur or something they're called. I should be able to access that. I do. Nice. More structures to build stuff on. Take your time. There you go. Okay, there's another beacon. Let's check this beacon out. Wow, hide sleeping bag and so many water skins in the blue bin. Sometimes that stuff is really just useless. Let's unload something into her. like all the heavy stuff, right? So yeah, so you can actually do that, that, that. I've even got a campfire, great. Okay, let's go home. Time to cook some meat. In this box I have all the structures you can build stuff with. Maybe I should add a campfire too, but that's okay. This is a simple bed. Great. I've added more thatch in here, so actually it, rumors had you need 50, at least 50 thatch in order to, let's do that. You should be all able to split a stack. I like that. Okay, that's good. You need two of the same poop and 50 thatch in order to make, you know what, the fertilizer. And they have standing torches, so let's see, standing torch here, standing torch there. Oh, we need fuel for those. I don't really want to use like wood, but I think I have to. The problem is it consumes wood, I think. That's okay. Too bad you cannot plant trees, so wood is not a source you can refuel. Okay, Rappy, time to check out more beacons. Oh, but there's a green one. So let's check this beacon out. In any case, there's the beacon. Let's see what's inside. If I can get on top of this hill. Should be level 15 beacon. Wow, large storage box. Isn't that bad? There's a raptor, by the way. There's more raptors. Let's try to run. Because I see another beacon, which is good. Question is, are those raptors still behind me? They are. Oh no, look at that, there's a scorpion behind me. See that? Let's not go that way. Great. Look at the trikes fighting the scorpion. Those scorpions are tough, I tell you. I died like twice to them. And they can poison you so you fall asleep. Wow, he died. That trike is seriously a winner. Oh, that's where I was getting the cheating from. That trike is uber. Time to check out another beacon. Again, I've been here last night, but that's okay. Let's hope there are no raptors in this area, because that would be not so great. Oh, more structure stuff. That's okay, I'll take it. Random Dilophosaur hunting a parasaur. I see a green beacon though, just in front of me. Wow. By the way, I've tried to lower the resolution a little bit. Maybe we're going to check that out behind the waterfall. And then we checked out the green thing. We're gonna check out the green thing. There's so many beacons. And there's a mega piranha behind me. Let's get out of the water quickly. Oh, hello. Yeah, so let's check those two out and then the green one. And then let's get home again. Okay, there you go. Can I access you? Supply crate. My raptor is floating. I can still not access this supply crate. And all the debris. There you go, finally. Thank you so much. What's the weight? Oh, we are heavily overloaded. See that? I cannot even run. Let's drop some rocks, I think, yeah. There's so much stuff that weighs a ton. Who's behind me? Oh, Stego. Oh no! Attack! Oh, okay. Too late. Too late. It's dead already. Thank you for not helping me. Let's see if he sees us. Leave us in peace. Not in pieces. Oh, she's coming this way. Okay. Oh, safely made it home. Wow, that was crazy. And stand still. I'm gonna access your inventory, put that bow away. I don't wanna hurt you. Okay, you don't have anything. Here, have that. Jean, flint I'm gonna keep. Hide goes in here. That's great, I've got so much good stuff in this chest. I can build for days. And I've got more standing torches. So let's put them down. Just because we can. Oh, this thing is full. Maybe the large storage box. Yeah, let's keep that in my inventory. There is no space for a large storage box. Maybe outside. That is a lot of space. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put all those things in here. Restock on stuff, I need a couple more arrows, like 5 or 10. So that means like 20 thatch, 10 flint, 20 fiber. And I also need that. So I have collected a couple of hide things. I think flint, thatch, fiber. Let's craft a couple of arrows. That should do it. Sun is going down again, but let's see. You are not leveling up, but she is leveling up. Look at that. So, more health, maybe more speed would be nice, but that's okay. Anyone else leveling up? Yeah, here, the Dilo. More health. Actually, you come with me. And the rest is not leveling up. And you come with me. Let's go on a tour again. This time I want to check out that beacon over there. We can, I think, just go through the water. Shouldn't be that hard. Let's risk it. There shouldn't be any sharks in this area. Last famous words. Where's my Dilo? Oh, yeah, they're so slow. Let's go to that beacon. What are we gonna find? That's okay. I see you there. You're a little late, aren't you? Look at that, there's another beacon going down. Man. Seems that storage box is empty. It's not empty. It's full. I need a small one. Okay, like that. Oh, the dilo's back. Nice. Stand still. Can we stack them on top? Of course we can't. But I can put it right next to that thing. So, more space for storage stuff. Great. Yeah, I think she's hungry. So, have some meat. What are you doing here? I'm building at night, so... Let's see. This guy doesn't have fuel. That's okay. Let's see, maybe let's build a little bit of stuff. That's it. Foundation. Oh, that looks great. It's better than the old other game, you know, Stranded Deep, where you have to put the foundation down. Here you can just put down this thing. The ceiling. I need another standing torch here. It is so very dark. Yeah, much better. I've collected some more resources, so let's craft a couple of thatch roof. One. Maybe some foundations. Roof. Foundation. Foundation goes here, I suppose. That's not possible. The sound it makes. Why not putting it over here? That roof goes there without any support. That's great. I like it. Great. What I don't like is that wooden foundation requires so much wood. That is what I don't like in this game. The resources are just scarce and you need so much stuff in order to build something. I don't like that. Does it look familiar to you? Yeah, it's another beacon. And this time it's protected by... Is that a raptor? No, it's just Dilo. Dilophosaur. Oh, tranquilizer arrows. And a siren jet, another bow. And a couple of stone arrows. That is a nice find. The question is, how do we switch arrows? I wonder. There's another beacon just over the hill, I think. Let's check this out. Is that a raptor? No, a dilophosaur, whatever. Dilophosaur. First it says you're hot, then it says you're cold. Come on, decide. Decisions. Okay, let's walk. I don't want my raptor to get too tired because then we cannot run away from evilness. Alrighty, another beacon. Oh, wow. Useless piss. There's one of those crocs behind me. Now I'm officially scared. This croc can bite me in half with just one bite, man. Let's try to run away. Because I'm obviously scared. Never seen a croc like that over here on this side. Let's go this way. Made it. In one piece. Here's another beacon. I want to check it out. Even though I'm slowly overloaded. Let's put that away. I think there's predefined areas where those beacons are going down. So, what's going on? More furniture? Wow. Worst find ever. What is going on? Where did you come from? Be my guest. Here, go by your friend. Great. Oh, look at that, I haven't noticed. My fertilizer is ready. That's great, so not irrigated. We don't need to irrigate it. Macroberries, so if I put that in, fertilizer. It's working. Awesome. The question is now, can I take that out? No, I think I have to leave it in, right? You cannot take it out. Let's wait for another night and try to make more of that stuff. That worked. Oh. Thank you for that. Anyone else? What do you think you are doing? There's an egg. It's a dodo egg, right? There's another one. Oh! I stole! I think what happened is I stole the egg from the dodo and she was like, oh my god, don't do that. So that's funny. Oh yeah, get some thatch. Let's go over by the compost bin. Put that in, that, and that. And let's see what's happening. Over time it should become fertilizer. I've just noticed Reppy is leveling up, so let's give her some more, I think, yeah, stamina. So that's great. Just in front of me. A second ago there was no beam. And now there's a beam. Or beacon, whatever you call that. Let's check it out. Apparently it says I'm freezing. That's okay. Who is... Oh my god, I hit my own raptor. I think I did hit her. Sorry, my dear. Still decent health. Okay, now we have time to check out that thing. Great. It's underground. Is it? Is it underground or it's just coming down? I don't get it. Check the inventory of my raptor and there's like stuff all over the place. Foco chili. Stone arrows. What? What's going on with that? Hello. Stupid carnosaur. I hate those. No, it's not carno. How was it called? Cantosaur or something, I think it's called. I hate those. Feel free to attack, raptor. Let's see how many arrows we need to kill that. beast. Okay, I have added my arrows 10. Okay, what do you have? That's okay. Let's get to meet two. Right in the butt. Wow, so much height. You coming? What is going on over here? Hey, that was my prey. Oh, cannibalism! Look at that, at the Levosaurus. Was that a raptor? No? It's a Dilo. I'm not sure what's going on over there. The frame rate is going down like crazy. There's just so much going on. Why are there like five? Oh, there's a Spino. Look at that, that's a Spinosaur. Oh my god. That is just awkward. Look at all the dead corpses. Oh my god. I'm backing up. Are they attacking the Spino? I need to watch that. Hello, don't do that again. You have to watch out for the tail. I think they're attacking the Spino. Hello, don't do that. Wow. The frame rate is so crazy right now. I think they killed it. Wow. That is just crazy. Have you collected anything else? Maybe. No? Wow. Oh, there's a raptor, I think. There's one of those scorpion things. I see a Carnotaur. The raptors are coming in my area. That's not good. Let's run. There's another one. Beacon, I want to check out. I'm just watching if there's anything following me. I hope not. But there's another beacon coming down. Just in front of me. So let's see what that is. Hello? That sometimes happens. Oh, there's a raptor. In any case, let's check this guy out. Oh god. Oh, cooking pot! Wow, that was close. That was fucking close. Stupid raptors. And there's another one. Let's destroy those. Let's get the fuck out of here. Because that was too close. I've just defecated. Hello. So let's mark our territory and go away. Wow, that was epic. And very dangerous. Random attacking stuff. Did it just spawn in another one? But the parasaur is way too fast for them. Getting close to another beacon, but I think it's... Where is it? I can't see shit. I think that beacon must be either on the ground or... I can't see a shit thing. Oh, it's still coming down, see that? It is still coming down, so why don't we just go over there first? Because I think that thing should be down already. Looking good on the stamina side. Okay, some random resources, that's good. In the meantime, where was I come from? I think now this thing is coming down. I think that thing came down, let's see. No, it's still coming, but we're close. How are you doing? Got plenty of food, that's great. Okay, let's check this guy out. Oh, random resources. Great. Let's get home. Well, another beacon came down. I've read it all. Alright guys, that's the prize. That's the ticket, we've got the best armor in world. So exchange this. Pretty much this is like the... Do we have gloves? We do. All leather, baby, all leather.